Welcome back, everybody. Twitch367 here, and today we're going to continue with episode 27 of our Elder Scrolls Online Season 3? Yeah, Season 3 series here on the channel. Once again, if you guys want to interact with me or any of the other members of the Discord, take a peek at the Discord link in the description. While you're down in the description, take a peek at all the other social media links, including the 10% off W link. Helps me out, helps out the company, and it's a great thing to do. That being said, looks like this is actually in progress. So I haven't really done too much other than like somebody was doing one of these, I hopped in for my screenshot, and ended up giving them a hand.
Drink in your victory. It won't last long. Dogs, filth. You anger a powerful enemy.
Go ahead and level up. Let's go ahead and put this one into health. And we'll hold on to our skill points for now. New belt, I think. Yes, sharp.
What can I do?
Oh, that's heavy. Okay, never mind. Disregard. Hey, that's the person I killed last time.
Might get rough in here. I've got your back.
Flame.
Oh wait, I was traveling north to go around. Looking at the map, I should have just gone south. Well, let's go do a delve this episode. Kuna's delve. Like, the delves usually have a boss at the end. You go. I'll worry about you later.
Good looking out, recharging that. And down they go.
Yeah, I would assume we're getting close to the boss room. All right, that's linen.
surprises there.
Please just go away. Just go away.
All right.
Should have listened to Father. Should have gone to work for Hadron at the caravan. No, I'm not going anywhere by myself. Let me stay with you, brave soul that you are. And we should look for the others. I think I heard other survivors.
Yeah, I was gonna say, sell the other two. One of the guys is over here.
Don't eat me. This one will taste terrible. Wait, you're not a troll? Oh, thank Jod. Bright moons keep you. Kaniz will come with you. May Joan and Jod keep us safe.
Thank you. Thank you, stranger. I'll go for the exit and see you outside. Good luck.
They want to run this way. And look at that, there's a chest.
That jingle of coins, always a comfort.
thank you for saving us. If you hadn't come along, well, I expect I'll wake up screaming for the next few years. Don't worry about me. I'll head to Greenhill to recover. Then I'm leaving the march. I'm heading home to Silvernail, where it's nice and safe. Would you tell our boss what happened here? She'll want to know. Her name's Kuna, and she keeps an office in Rolkar. Tell her I quit. I'll never set foot in a mine ever again, no matter what the paymaster promises. Good luck on the road, traveler.
Alright, Kuna's delve. I just wanted to make sure I got that down. We got a minute, so... I don't think we're doing too bad. Alright, he died, so let's just run off. If there were some other people here, we could definitely do it, but... These guys are so hard to see. So many delves in this place.
Yes, yes.
Yeah, 78 out of 78. I kind of figured. Wait, I can sell.
Yes, yes.
I do want these styles. The traits that I usually sell. All right, that's quite a bit better.
Nonsense, dear. Just send down one of our most capable assistants.
What about the cult? You crazy old wizard!
Hop on our mount. Not really gonna call it a horse. Up another bridge and back down.
Yes, hello. Unfortunately, I have no time to chat. I own a busy and prosperous mine. Can't get behind in my what? Those incompetents let trolls take the mine? That's terrible! I'm ruined! I'll have to hire sellswords to clear the mine and... Bah! Thank you for telling me, I suppose. Here's something for your trouble. Now, if you'll excuse me...
Not bad. Okay, we're there. So I think we'll just wrap up this episode with the stable master. We'll go ahead and upgrade our speed one more time, and then we'll go deconstruct some items and see about
you look like
clearing
you-
our inventory.
Working with wood.
right there. What level are we? We're level 24. Okay. Boots are fine. Let's just do it. Not a whole lot. Sword. Healed. Yeah, let's go ahead and craft one. Not bad, not bad at all. I kind of want to just do the clothing. Daily. I guess it's gonna be a lower level because, yeah, level 16. Other than that, they would look nice. wondering if next episode we can try to grind the next tier armor. And just do it one more time. Oh, my inventory's full. And 4 additional slots open.
I am a
Alright, craft, clothing, tailoring. Alright, level 26 is when we get to get our next tier, at least armor. Oh yeah, this is gonna look sick. Even the belt looks nice. I say, I can't wait to, do the other stuff, like the blacksmithing and the woodworking as well. But maybe I'll do that next episode. So with that, hope you guys have a great day. I'll see you in the next one. See ya.